Okay, so here we go. The Galaxy Watch 4, 44 millimeter, and it is the black version. It's not the classic, obviously. Really silicone smooth band and feels like a pretty big watch face. I'm gonna start it up for the first time and we'll check it out. Alrighty, so I think you just hit the red button here. We'll let that boot up. Maybe I'll try it out on my wrist. The band feels really nice. If you have smaller wrists, you might want to get a new band because these can stick out far, so they don't go down like that super well. But for my wrists, it's perfect. And I have a good amount of room. This is the larger band. They also have small and medium bands. All right, it says check the number on your watch. Confirm. Your watch is paired. Awesome. Now it's downloading software. Okay, that had to go through a little bit of setup, but now we're all good. Take a tour of your watch. Why not? Swipe down from the top to open up the quick panel. Okay. It's kind of delayed, but I think it's just because of the tutorial. That's pretty convenient. So notifications from the left. Tap to open. Cool. Yeah, this is pretty cool. I'm excited to start using this. So, you can use the bezel on the side here to cycle through. It actually feels really nice. I wanted the Galaxy Watch 4 rather than the Classic just because the display size is the same size for both. But this one is a little slimmer, 44 millimeters instead of 46, because it doesn't have that rotating bezel and a thicker look. So I like this more of a like an active watch 2 type. The last watch that I've had, smartwatch, is actually the Apple Watch 4 back when I had iPhone. So I think the Android finally has a watch that's good enough to compete, I think, with the Apple Watch and some of the other watches. This is probably the best Android watch that you can get right now. I gotta figure this out. I haven't really gone through much of it at all, as you can see. Sleep, body composition, walking, running. So there's a lot of different workouts. Yes. Sure. Oh, am I running right now? Am I walking? So yeah, there's a lot of them. Let's see, is there swimming? Yeah, there's a swimming pool. Swipe right to pause and finish. Press and hold back key to pause or resume workout. Pretty cool. So I can go to the right here. I don't have any music apparently. Press and hold for 2 seconds to get the water lockout. Okay. Pretty cool. So I'm still working out here. Let's see, how do I finish this? Pause, I think. Right there. And finish. Why not? So I just swam. I didn't get any calories, obviously. Now you can, like that. Home button. There's a lot of different watch faces we can go through here. Right off the bat with Wear OS, they give you a lot of good options rather than like the Tizen. I like that one. Kind of creepy. So I think you can get a lot more than this, but a lot of options right now, really. We'll go with that one. Actually, let's see. Just hold down for a little bit, customize. Okay. I like that one. That's pretty cool right there, honestly. But let's see. If we go through back over here. Oh, changing the color again, I guess. Okay, we'll stick with that. Pretty sweet. I'm excited to use this. I'll throw up another video of after I've figured it out a little bit more and kind of, you know, tell you the features that I think are most exciting, but that's my first impressions of the Galaxy Watch 4. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video and come back for more content like this. We'll be right back.